Ho, ho.
Oh my gosh.
Hey, okay. Hey.
Security.
Ho, ho. Time for Nikki.
Who? Did you invite them?
I did not. Hey, I did not.
Ho, ho. Sorry, we got big news.
No, that's fine.
Big news.
I've said my piece. I've said my piece. You know, thank you very
Nikki,
much.
Thank you. And I'm Nikki. So, this will never happen again.
So sorry.
I am appalled.
So sorry.
We got some
and
big
you know what?
News.
Do you know what? I left some butt sweat right on
oh,
that
oh, yeah. You
right
want to sit on that?
That seat.
You want to sit on that?
Nikki, you're a national treasure. I love you. Congratulations.
That's fine. No, 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 no. You can have this.
Enjoy that butt sweat.
There you go.
Excuse me.
What do you want? What do you guys want?
See,
I'm here. This, I got travel this week. I'm here. We don't need you anymore.
You're welcome, by the way.
For what?
For taking over for the 2 weeks. And literally, you've done it for
up
1 week,
ratings.
And I'm back again.
I uninvited.
Come back again.
Uninvited.
This is the show that The Miz created. It's what I do.
He said
you
that
guys have to understand that
make stars,
when you
guy.
Have been in the business, the entertainment business, for 20 years,
you've lot of
been
years.
A successful executive producer, a successful star of a show, successful host. I've been successful in everything
Cannonball.
I've ever done. You develop relationship with executives, and people of power start to trust you.
Show business,
management,
not show friends,
trust
guys.
You. Fox and USA Network rely on me.
Relationships.
They listen to my every word in any pitch that I have.
So what,
and boy, did I have a pitch.
Stay with us, Kayla.
For the USA
stay with us.
Network.
I know this is complicated, but listen up.
Would you like to hear the breaking news?
I would
please
love
tell us.
Us.
If it'll get you out of here faster.
We
big
have news
right here. Ladies and gentlemen, as of 10:01 p.m. on 9/11/2020, Mandy Rose is now on the roster of USA Network's Monday Night Raw.
What?
Boom! What?
Woo! Wait a minute.
Big news.
Better
did
sent
you
to
guys
Raw?
Have some, Why?
Why?
Yes, why?
Let's put it this way.
Listen up. You're confused frequently, but here we go.
Money in the bank contract, right?
Yep.
It is very, very important.
Otis is that he
Otis
won.
Needs
you guys
to concentrate, needs to focus. He needs to get rid of every distraction that he could possibly have, and Mandy Rose was a distraction for a person that could be the Universal
so you're doing
Champion.
Him a favor.
Of
yes.
course we are.
So you're going that dark Alexa Bliss path.
Altruistic
you want to save
act.
Him. Stay him focused.
I have no idea what that word
but
is.
But you've been trying to steal it. Right? Like, I don't
he
understand.
He's stolen it twice.
Because he doesn't deserve it. He's using it as a lunchbox. The Money in the Bank contract, it goes to a person that is next in line to be the face of this company,
and
to be a Universal champion,
and
a WWE champion.
It should go to someone who's climbed a ladder at least once.
So you honestly believe that this man who has now outsmarted you twice
whoa.
Isn't worthy of being heavyweight, or excuse me, Universal champion?
Outlucked. Outsmarted is you're jumping.
Outlucked. You're mad that he used it as a lunchbox. But when you guys stole it,
you
didn't have the contract.
The world isn't all friendly unicorns and pancakes, okay?
Yeah,
mine
we
is.
Got lucky.
Mine definitely is.
You got us, Xavier. Yeah. Otis is way smarter than us.